The ceremonial puck drop is a rather poignant one because it will be performed by the family, the beloved eternal coach of the New York Islanders, Al Arbour. Al is simply not in good enough health to make the trip up here from Florida. But his wife, Claire, and the Arbour family are on hand. And that is Claire Arbour, who really is in many ways the matriarch of this franchise, leading her family to center ice for the ceremonial puck drop.
Well, you can imagine that Al, after losing any kind of games, how he would not be a pleasant fellow to be around, and Claire had to deal with him on a number of occasions. She's a very strong individual. I've had an opportunity to talk with her several times over the last few years, and she's a wonderful individual.
So what you're saying is she probably should have won a couple of Hart trophies.
Yeah, right? Exactly right.
And a girl, Claire, she knows where the camera is. And now the puck drop. Well, it is a shame that Al couldn't be here, but I know many of his former players have checked in on him recently.
They really have. They've flocked to him, so that just tells you the respect that the players have for Al Arbour. I mean, they've flown in to spend time with him, to reminisce stories and a whole ball of wax. I mean, it's been wonderful.
Were there parties at the Arbour home at the end of the season where all the guys would see Al in a different sort of light than they would when he was working in anger?
Just at the year-end party that we used to have, obviously, in celebration for the Stanley Cup. And yes, and you know, I've told you the story, you know, with Al Arbour sitting me. But yes, Al Arbour was a lot more relaxed individual, a lot more fun than he was during the regular season. He was all business. So Al, if you're listening, I know you're watching. You know, we miss you, pal. Stay well, and we're thinking about you.
And Al Arbour, you are for certain part of this franchise's Mount Rushmore, and a very, very big part of Long Island history, transcendent of simply hockey.